This is a new electric unicycle from eWheels. It's the Kingsong 14D. I'm Ben from AllFenTech. Let's jump right in. In the box is the e-unicycle, charging brick, and user manual. It's a 14-inch wheel, 800-watt motor, folding pedals, ergonomic side padding, retractable handle, power and aux switches, charging port, headlight, and side LEDs that change colors. This e-wheel is packed with some sweet specs. Those LED lights look like they're spinning when you're racing, plus they're customizable from the app. Also hidden inside are four integrated Bluetooth speakers for streaming your music while cruising down the streets. In my test, these can jam super loud if you want them to. My experience riding it around, it's incredibly responsive, nimble, and fast. I always appreciate the built-in carrying handle, and this one is retractable to easily raise, walk around, and then lower back down seamlessly. There's built-in side padding for both top and bottom of your legs. This is crucial to have for comfortable riding, off-roading, and pinching the wheel for jumps. The foot pedals are folding, nice solid click into position, grip tape to prevent feet slipping. Pedal height is good too, not easily bottoming out on most curbs and turns. However, you can scrape the bottom if you've got the skills. As for its off-roading capabilities, there's plenty of power, great traction, fantastic stability. The power in that motor and battery sustains high performance, and you need that high output of power, especially when transitioning from on-road to off-road and those bumpy, muddy, rocky terrains. The wheel handles fantastic. Now here's the main specs and features. They rate it a top speed up to 18.6 miles per hour. That's insanely fast. Now let me remind you that the average human jogging speed is around 6 miles per hour. This is 3 times faster. Also note an average human running speed is between 10 to 15 miles per hour. This is still even faster than that. Now was I able to top it out? Well, sorta. I did a few speed runs with my trusty pocket radar gun, and my buddy Nick kept topping it out at 15. I was finally able to hit it at 16 when that better slow down beeping sound occurred, so I'm not sure the conclusion. We never hit that 18.6 mile per hour rating, but what I can say is 16 miles per hour is still very fast. You can cover some impressive ground if you're flying around at those speeds. Also, a wipeout at those speeds could be devastating, so I highly recommend wearing a helmet. The motor power inside can sustain 800 watts of power with a battery capacity of 420 watt hours. They say it can hold a rider up to 240 pounds. As for distance, they give you a range around 15 to 20 miles on a single charge, or that's about 24 to 32 kilometers. That's a far distance. And on that note, to fully charge the battery takes just a couple hours. They say 1.5 to 2 hours to charge up to 80%. Now, if you're a college student or daily commuter, this one wheel could haul you around fast at sustainable speeds, and not only great for on the roads and sidewalks, but also for jumping off those curbs and cruising off-road. I really appreciate that built-in carrying handle. The scooter weight is 27.5 pounds. Not incredibly lightweight, I'd say, but you gotta remember all the battery packs and the motor inside. Plus, it extends up, so you can effortlessly roll it around almost anywhere. I still say, if I was a daily commuter like a Casey Neistat racing around the city streets of New York, an electric unicycle like this 14D would be so much better and more convenient. It's fast for far distances, but precise and nimble for weaving in and out of traffic and pedestrians. Plus, it's way more compact than, say, an electric longboard, easier for carrying up and down the stairs. You get the idea. Now, how does this feel and ride compared to my old favorite, the V5 F Plus? I like that it has more power and it goes faster. That's a huge benefit. I really like the customizable glowing LEDs on both sides. You can even call this a bonus safety feature for night riding. The build quality feels really good, and probably the best part, the price on this 14D comes in even cheaper than the V5F was, so you're getting more value for the investment. If you want to check out the current pricing, as always, the link is down in the video description. Let me know what you guys think of this electric unicycle down in the comments, and where would you go out cruising? Thank you guys so much for watching, and huge thanks to eWheels for sponsoring this video. Until next time, let's live authentic.